So, what is going on, guys? I don't know why my intro is delayed there. 6 seconds in, bloody hell, that's a thing for me. Well, it's me, Lloyd Brown here, and today we're going to be playing Sunshine.exe. Now, before I start, I'm an idiot, because I'm supposed to play this before Insanity.exe. That's how I'm an idiot, so... Oh. We're going to play it. Yes, I've already extracted the files. We're ready to do this. I have my dinner here. Sausage and chips. Let's party. Nova. Alright, well, I can't play that. Sorry. Something's up at home. Listen to that. I have to admit the audio, sorry, it may be copyright, I have no idea. In my way to get the emeralds, I found something interesting. An interesting mirror, when I gave a look at it, I found somewhat... Oh, I can't read that fast. So you must be Dr. Ivan Robotnik that I heard about. You are a really good scientist, but there's something that always... Oh, you're speaking too fast! That's true. There's a pesky little hedgehog that always ruins my plans and destroys my stuff. I replied, Sonic, isn't he? Oh, if you could speak a bit slower, then maybe I'd be able to understand you. Sorry for yelling. It's just a thing. I can enter your world and kill him. When I kill him, he won't actually die. His body will be dead. You know what, I'm just gonna shut up because I can't be asked to read all this and get angry and stressed about it, so I just need my dinner. And here's a person, woo. Oh my god. What the noodle? At one. What the? How did I survive that fall? No, I'm Scott, I can't die. This creepy dead body makes me nervous. I wonder where Sonic is. He's planning to kill you, I think. I don't know, but why is my dead body there? That was close. Why can't I make it? Right there. Gotta go fast. What is this mirror doing there? Well, you asked me. Mouse, get off the screen. There we go. Hey. This is kind of creepy, not gonna lie. Hey! There's another boss for Tails. Hello. Are you... Oh. I'm glad you are here. Well, I'm sorry. We should play a little. Right, friend? No! Line, act X or act 10. That's a jump key. X is the jump key. Why would you call it Act X? That's a bit weird. Yeet. Hey, ain't no problem. He says while almost messing up that jump. Please. Alright. Oh my god, this is amazing. You mov, why would it put that there? You can't get me with my defense down. I could have been eating food. I could have just choked and died like that. Why, game? Nova, I mean, like, you should have thought about that jump scare. Jesus, I didn't think it happened. Oh my god, I just fell off the map. I fell off the map. I just ran off like that. I can do this. Jump. Don't fall. Jump. Go. Now, whatever you do this time, don't fall off, you daft idiot. Alright. I'm doing it. I did it. Oh my god. Oh. Tails? Sonic. Watch out, this is a trap. Uh-oh. You think that was scary? Your courage was the only thing that kept me. In fact, you can't die. Ow, Newton. I just banged my knee on the desk. Oh my god. And I can barely see. Jesus. Oh my god, ow, that really hurt. Oh, fuck. Mouse, get off the screen. I'm dead. And the game closes like that. What? Oh, I'm not accepting that, no. I refuse. I'm not letting the game end like that, no. Let's round two this, boy. And the video might not done. I was stuck. That wasn't even fair. I literally got stuck on a corner. But hey, at least I will now know that jump scare won't get me a second time. Let's do this. I think this is a prequel to Sunshine Die, actually. I don't actually remember that well. No, you can't play a little game. In fact, Tails, or whatever you are, Tails, actually, I'd never want to play a game with you in the first place, Tails.exe. I swear, these sausage and chips are really good, except I haven't tried the sausage yet. Mouse, get off the screen. Jesus Christ, keep putting it on the screen. I'm so sorry, guys. Gerald, I'm doing it! I'm making the jumps! I don't know who Gerald is, but Gerald, if you're watching, shout out to you, because I'm really going to need this luck for this chase sequence that I accidentally got stuck on because of my fat Tails. It's called Tails because his tails are fat. Alright. You can't get me this time, jump scare. Okay, he didn't get me. I'm really out of tune with the beat of the song. Beat? You hear a beat? You hear the... Don't think you do. Ah, I didn't get stuck this time, game. I'm so sorry if you can't see us. Mouse, get off the screen. I said, mouse, get off the screen. You're gonna get me killed and I'm gonna have to restart this game and play it from the beginning again.
Okay. Is that it? There's nothing happening, which means... Ow! Oh, that hurt! Oh! You think this is over? Yeah? Think again. This is my game, my rules. You won't experience the sunshine until I say so. When you reach my world, I'll be your god, and you have to play with me forever. And it just closes like that. I literally just did that chase sequence to just know that I would be playing another game of Tales, though, if that's his name. Hang on a second. Is that his name? Okay, get off my screen. Tails Doll. Yeah, that's his name. Tails Doll. You can see it right there. Pardon me for being so rude. It was not me. It was my food. And yeah, that comes to the conclusion of this video. Like and subscribe. Otherwise, you know, Tails Doll will curse you. And, you know, you have to be in his world. He'll be your god. You have to play by his rules and all that. So, yeah. And it, maybe if you like and subscribe, I'll give you 70 cookies or something. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be able to buy 70 cookies, but I'll try. Thank you guys so much, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.